Today's meal of the day is Trader Joe's salmon pinwheels. First, we're gonna start out by preheating the oven to 400. Then we're gonna place this on a baking sheet, season to our desire, drizzle with olive oil, and a squeeze of lemon wouldn't hurt. According to my girlies online, you bake these for 15 to 20 minutes, but I like mine a little bit more done, so we're gonna cook it a little bit longer. This is the final result. Let me know if you've tried these in the comments down below and what you think of them.